Tallahassee-based Goodwill Industries, Big Bend Incorporated, might open a bookstore and donation center in the former Food Max building at 1285 Eglin Parkway in Shalimar. Volunteers at the nearby Shalimar Library and Thrift Shop, however, say the possible Goodwill could negatively affect their operations.